fools my sons. Bag above me and watch it lose. Snoop Dogg is on the mic, I'm giving Madden glue. And if you choose to run up on me, you gon' get laid out. So why you wanna touch us? Cause my team is so hard. My team is legit. Madden 20, Snoop Dogg is. I get it. I got cleats on my feet, jersey on my back, helmet on my hair, ready to attack like that.
Down in Mississippi and New Orleans, big Snoop Dogg out of Madden League. His team is off the hook and you don't really want none, but if you do, come and get some. See, tell your mama.
Bag up off me and watch it lose. Snoop Dogg is on the mic, I'm giving Madden glue. And if you choose to run up on me, you gon' get laid out so fast. Cause I can get you with the run or I can hit you with the pass. I can't be touched and I can't be schemed. Roll your when I'm in a mud league. 2-0, 2-0, Madden time on you suckers. Y'all can't get close, so why you wanna touch us? Cause my team is so hard. Team is legit, Madden 20, Snoop Dogg is, now get it.
Big Snoop Dogg, it's in the game.
Switching these flows, if you look at my neck, boy, I'm letting it snow. I'm sturdy as hell, you're Sylvester Stallone. They showing me love in my city, gang saying hippies. Women like Nicki know what I'm about. I'm not, the stereotypes, they do not fit me. I'm bigger than life, give everyone jobs. I'm not a guard, go hop with a squad. I'm playing my part, but I'm LeBron. Wings of the team, I feel Jackson at heart. The homie calling from a cell, a couple of homies be making it. I just want all of them dudes to do well, not worry about taking a couple of L's. Don't sin for me, just win for me. Don't kill for me, just live for me. Keep it real for me, we eat together, leave the bill for me like.
Hand on my heart, I give it all I got. Walk the walk inside the talk. Take a hike. Take a higher.
Better than me, vision on 2020, VVS, Clippity, determination, laser focus, banging on they door, they taking notice, taking notice, taking notice. Determination, laser focus, banging on they door, they taking notice.
Going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they shit, acting like they know me.
Bring the bass bird.
Sir, I'm going big like a lineman. She want bring the limes in. She wanna pull up to the crib, we can't dine in. Up right away, couldn't even get a vine in. Straight with the money, we aligned in. Tell me how they broke, tryna chime in. Jesus watching over here in diamonds. He the only reason why I do not get violent. Ay, cause he gave me patience. Ay, swear to God, makes sense. Ay, when you making bands, can make friends. Cause I know they tryna shit like Ray Ban. Got a bad little shorty wasting. And I own it, I ain't gotta pay rent. Hey, I know we the ones that ain't them. Pull both hands together and I'm saying amen. Cause I'm going big, going, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big, going, going big.
doing bigger. Postmates, how I deliver. My game too cold, made it shiver, but I'm still a hot boy. Cool down, let it simmer. Hey, see him mad, got him bitter. Can't stop the shine with a dimmer. Only what I give her, and she let her call me baby, but I do not need a sitter. See me dip, yeah, I'm saucing. People at the bank see me often. Let the money run, it's a faucet. She gave me the. My mama stop working, that's the promise. Mama. Going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me, cause I'm going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me, cause I'm
P-P-P-Lo, time to bring the bass bird.
With Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon Gaudin. Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
This will be fielded on the back line of the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line.
Here we go. 70, Indy. 80 weapons.
On the ground, this is Derrick Henry. And not the start he was hoping for there, as he'll maybe get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. Dante Hightower on the stop. They had the run for no gain. Now they'll try again from the 25 on second and 10. Oh, a ball batted in the air, and now it's intercepted. Picked off by Denzel Perryman. And to the 43. So down inside the 45 to the 43-yard line. That's where they'll take over. After the interception, here's Jackson. Steps away to his left. And that'll be incomplete. Got out of the pocket. Didn't look like he had anybody open, Charles, so just gets rid of it.
And a good play by him. If no one's open and you don't have a running lane that you want to take, make the right choice. Get rid of it. Live to fight another down.
Out to his left. And Jackson cannot get away, and he'll go down. Za'Darius Smith able to run it down for a loss of a yard. Now after that sack, it's third and long for Jackson and the Ravens. On third down, Jackson. He can run for it, and he will. Sheds off the tackle. The escapability in evidence there is that one. Good for 15 and a first.
When they watch film of this game and hand out the grade sheets, he's going to really like getting a double plus on this play. Why? He scrambles and picks up a first down. But what else does he do? Protects himself by sliding and avoiding the big hit. Double plus, big time play.
It's a loss of four on the first down play.
Nice play right there to stop him behind the line, but I want to see how this defense continues to play him here in the first half.
Yeah, we know, you know better than I, he has the ability to take over a game. So what do?
Yeah, I think you have to make sure that you bottle him in at varying levels, because if you crowd everyone to the line of scrimmage, if he breaks through, it's nothing but room to run.
They had the catch on second down, but it didn't help at all, and now they're looking at third down here. Here's Jackson being chased out left. He may try and run. The ball comes out, and this is going to get out of bounds, so they will gain a bit of yardage on the play, actually, and they'll hold on to the football as well.
I don't know about you, but I could hear and feel the sigh of relief all the way up here in our booth.
That was palpable. The sideline, the friend there.
No doubt about it. Ball goes over the sideline, able to retain possession. No turnover. I know his coaches are screaming, just hang on to the ball, man.
Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Stepping up, he's going to keep it. Give him three on the keeper there, and it is second down.
Typically on the read option play, when we talk about responsibilities, we're talking about what the quarterback has to go through. How about the inside linebacker, though? His job on this play, shadow the quarterback and hold him to a short get.
The ball popped in the air and intercepted. It's Devin White, the linebacker, and they'll set up shop right near midfield at the 49-yard line.
So that's back-to-back drives where they've thrown an interception. Ordinarily, we look at the offense and say, what's going on with your scheme? Maybe we should look at the defense and just give them a whole lot of credit. They've got them frustrated right now.
And just no chance of turning the corner. He can only get back to the line of scrimmage. Second and 10 coming up. Throwing on second down. Jackson looking for Johnson, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Von Bell. He's at the 30. And into the end zone. A pick six for the 49er D as they score the touchdown.
Now that was a beautiful play. A pick six. How would you punctuate something like that, partner?
What, you mean with an exclamation mark?
Exclamation mark, a big word. What would you do with the
ampersand?
I like it.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. This is taken at the three. And he'll get it up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And last time, decent field position through the pick six, obviously costly.
But they can't afford to just bunker in now. All right, good field position means go ahead and attack on offense. Try and press the advantage a little bit. They just have to be better with the football on this possession.
So the last one, that didn't bother you too much last time?
No, because it's exactly what you're supposed to do. You can't have good field position, not try to take advantage of it. Sometimes the defense makes a good play, too.
Now he's going to swing this one out to his running back. It's a four-yard pickup, and all of a sudden here, it's third down. Now they'll try to convert on third and six after the four-yard completion. Dancing to his left. Jackson hit, and he lost the football.
On plays like this where the ball comes free, it's often unusual for the team that lost it to get it back, because this is the quarterback. The ball gets away from him. Everyone else is trying to execute what they're supposed to do on offense. They're usually looking in the other direction, downfield, or have moved away from him. In this case, though, a teammate is able to come up with the ball.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And it's been a miserable start for them offensively, obviously. Two drives, two interceptions.
And this is where you have to know your quarterback and know how you actually have to reach him. Do you do it with a little bit of humor? Maybe you break the ice a little bit, like, hey, didn't we practice in that color jersey all week, not the one that you're throwing it to? Or maybe you have to be stern with him. But whatever it's going to take to get the message, it has to be done. He's putting the game in jeopardy.
They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
It's a lot of contact going on there, and in the end, unable to keep two hands on the football and bring it into his body.
Everything looked pretty good until the finish. They'll try to run for the first with Henry. Well, they hit him in the backfield, and he will not escape, and that is not going to get it done. That'll bring up fourth. They had the 8-yard gain on first down, but unable to do much from there. He steps into this one, and this is a rocket. And did they keep it in? They did. They kept it in. It's down close to the goal line at the one-yard line. Amazing. Perfectly placed. If that ball goes one extra yard, maybe not even an extra yard, the starting point is the 20.
So there is a reason that a lot of punters are also excellent golfers. They know distance control. You know what else they have? Same groove motion over and over. Once they have that down, it repeats under pressure.
Jackson now down around his goal line. This one complete to Jordan Reed. And able to get it across the 10 to the 15. It's a pickup of 11 at a Baltimore first down.
A lot of tight ends just use their size and their strength, try to occupy some space and kind of body people away and catch the football. But not this guy. He's a refined route runner. Makes me wonder if he took some dance classes in his background with his footwork.
Now a nice throw here right side. He hauls it in. And way up past the 35 before he's taken down. 23 yards on the play. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Now it's Jackson. And an alley to run. He's got a first down and then some at midfield. And he'll get this down to the 39-yard line. 23 yards on the tuck and run. So from inside Niner territory now, this is first and 10 at the 39-yard line. Oh, he didn't spike it. He faked it. And Diggs has it. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. They don't need to run another play here before the two-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. Looking to throw again on second down. Jackson, and he's going to go down. They get to him back at the 40. The linebacker Darius Leonard applied the heat. Coming up at halftime in a little less than 2 minutes, we'll send you to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman is standing by. He'll have highlights and analysis of this first half. It's caught here by Adams. And this will move the chains again as the tackle's going to be made at the 49ers 28. Jackson and the offense come up first and 10. And he's 4 for 4 now, throwing the ball to start the drive. Jackson. That's caught by Irvin. And they'll work it inside the 15-yard line before it's all said and done. Now the Ravens going to use one of their timeouts as they'll get a chance to talk it over after picking up the first down. That's complete to Smith. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. So second and 8 here after the pass play for 2 yards on first down. And this is caught. Touchdown, Baltimore. Touchdown, as his guys can now take the lead with the extra point. And it's no good. He missed it. And the game remains tied. Oh, boy. So back even at 6 apiece as the kick's away. This fielded at the 2. And a nice job there as he gets this one up just shy of the 35-yard line at the 34. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And we're under a minute to go here in what's been an even first half, all tied up.
Yeah, still time to make something happen, too. A couple completions, you string them together, could get into field goal range. Let's see what happens.
Now here's a pass on first down that's knocked away and incomplete. Well, partner, let's talk Super Bowl. We have to. Before the year, by the way, we made predictions for the Super Bowl. You got one of the teams right. You had Kansas City and New Orleans, but you had the Saints winning. I also had the Saints there, but losing to New England. Well, now we get a chance to rectify things. So who's going to win the big game, partner?
Well, I think San Francisco wins 35-34. MVP, usually a quarterback, but in this case, we're going to have an upset. Middle linebacker Fred Warner is going to have 13 tackles and an interception return for a touchdown and be the upset MVP winner over Jimmy Garoppolo, because in the Super Bowl, if the quarterback does anything, he wins the award. But this time, the defense, which got them there, is going to take charge, and Fred Warner walks away. Super Bowl MVP, 49ers Super Bowl champions.
Wow, you went above and beyond with great specifics there. I'll be a little bit more general. I'll just say that the Chiefs are going to win by a touchdown, and yes, I'll go with the MVP being number 15, Patrick Mahomes.
And if you're not really rooting in this game,
How great a matchup is this?
Oh, it's fantastic. Going to be a ton of fun. This is taken at the three. And he'll take this up past the 20 and down at the 22-yard line. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. They have a chance to break our tie here as we get a look at the first drive of quarter three.
And it's such a tone setter, isn't it? Because both sides trying to seize momentum to begin the half. What do they have dialed up that'll give them an advantage to move the ball downfield?
Let's find out what they have dialed up. Throwing again on second down. Jackson, it's caught. Smith.
I know most of the time when the ball's in the air, you're thinking wide receiver, tight end, but running backs, they can be a big part of any passing offense nowadays.
And that's caught by Smith. And he will be knocked down hard, but he will have the first down. Give him 7 yards on the play as they do pick up the third down conversion. Throwing on first down, it's Jackson, eluding the pressure right. Now he'll let it go deep right side. And that will be incomplete. Would have been a big hitter if they had connected. Instead, it's second down. Line of scrimmage, again the 37 as they line up second and 10. To throw again, Jackson. He gets this one to Johnson. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. So from inside Niner territory now, this is first and 10 at the 47. Jackson. Oh, and this ball's tipped and intercepted. Picked off by Landon Collins. And they take possession of the football and have it at the 36-yard line. Well, Charles, you and I have made our predictions for Super Bowl.